Hi, my name is Christopher Lefford, and I'm a scientist in physics.
And I am scientist Andres.
Yes, and this is scientist Andres. Please help me. So let's talk about waves and light today. So who likes rainbows?
I love rainbows. Yeah!
Alright, we all love rainbows. Okay, Andres? So let's talk about light. Light or else is also waves. And waves are determined by the distance between these two peaks right over here, which is also known as lambda. And these are also frequencies. And depending on the frequency, will change the color of the light.
You're telling me that depending on the wave and the length of from the peak to another peak of the wave, the color changes? Like the color of the light changes?
Yes. And so, light from the sun will hit these water droplets, and since the light from the sun is white, it disperses out, and it creates your color spectrum, which also creates your rainbows.
Spectrum of the white light that comes from the sun has a spectrum of three primary colors, which is the red, with the lambda that we already talked about before, that is the length from wave to wave, of 575, and the green light with a lambda of 535, and the blue light, of the spectrum of the blue light, with a lambda of 445 nanometers.
Yes, so now let's talk about prisms. Prisms are something like these, and in our experiment we use CDs. And what you need is a light source, and the light that will come from it will go into the prism and then disperse around. And this is known as dispersion of lights. And once it goes around inside the prism, it will come out like a rainbow. Experiment will be a CD that you don't need to use anymore, and light, also some tape and a sharp object. Make sure you get your parents to do this for you at home. So when you do this experiment, what you're going to want to do is take your CD and cut a line through it right over here with a sharp object. You hear? And then you'll take your tape, roll it onto the CD right on top, and then take off all the stuff. Once you take all of it off, then you'll be able to get something like this. Then put a little stopper, probably made out of cardboard or maybe a coin, right in the middle. And then shine your light through it in a dark room, and you'll be able to see the rainbow as so. I was tired of my lady, we'd been together too long, like a worn out recording. A favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed, and in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.